were so worried. It's good to have you back.
Thank you.
Enoch.
Why you?
I have saved him. He was a man who craved power. And great power he had, but he feared losing it. Trembling at unseen enemies, he spent his days scheming petty schemes, chased by his fears, never knowing rest. You see, now he has no worries. He has been granted sleep eternal. Death is a sweet slumber. All the pain of life is gently swept away. Ah, yes. So you see, if all life were to end in Spira, all suffering would end. Don't you see? Do you not agree? That, Yuna, is why I need you. Come, Lady Yuna. Come with me to Xanarkand, the lost city of the dead. With death on our side, we will save Spira. And for this, I will take from you your strength, Yuna, your life, and become the next sin. I will destroy Spira. I will save it.
You're totally nuts!
Unpleasant. Very well. I will give you your death. You seem to want it so.
Protect Yuna!
Go!
No way! I'm fighting!
I said go!
You're quite popular these days, eh?
Anything you want, I've got it.
Traitor or no, Lady Yuna's always been a friend to Awaka.
good to see you again, Lady Yuna, but you don't seem pleased.
I'll only be pleased when you're gone to the far plane.
Too much, Seymour.